I started out with a 410 and moved to a 20 gauge. Every squirrel and rabbit in Dallas County knew my name. I sat on the stand with Paw from the time I was 3 years old. When I was 8, I used a muzzle loader to kill my first doe. These days I go down to Walmart and they sell them in the back. Some people want to take them away. Why don't you go busting boys and selling crack? Goose, whether Remingtons or Glocks, come on, man, it ain't like I'm a swinging on the block.
Yeah, buddy.
Here in small town USA,